It's not protecting their health, and it's killing their businesses.